last night. Just tossing and turning and thinking, is this car really worth 15 years in prison if we get caught? And you know, by morning, I got some real clarity. And yeah, it is. The plan's foolproof. My uncle's ship and his sweet, sweet, completely unique car should all be sitting ducks by now. Nothing to worry about. As long as you're not scared of open water, it's all G. And I'm not scared, so it's good. It's cool, I'm cool.
Good job somehow. This is Golden Bird to Team Leader. Golden Bird to Team Leader. I see a signal. Coming in for the pickup.
Watch my ass while I get this thing ready.
Deal with these folks before this thing ends up at the bottom of the ocean. Vincent's gonna crack up when I tell him what we did to our uncle's boat.
To worry that you had forgotten me. Just when I'm about to fly down to LS and slap Jamal, you come through and deliver the goods. What is it this time? No, don't tell me. I want this one to be a surprise. And I want the next one to be a surprise very soon. Keep it real. Keep it real, baby.